Shalom. All praises to Yahweh, Hashem Yahushai. Double honors to the apostles and the elders that prayed in also. And Shalom to the brothers that's doing this work. Let's go, a quick scripture. This is Hosea 4 and 1. It says, hear the word of the Lord, ye children of Israel. For the Lord, this specifies Israel, the 12 tribes, Negroes, Hispanics, and Native Americans, right? Which are the 12 tribes. And then it says, for the Lord have a controversy with the inhabitants of the land. Yeah, controversy. Basically, the Lord's pissed off, man, for this place, you know? He has a controversy with the inhabitants of the land. And then it says, because there's no truth, nor mercy, nor knowledge of the Lord in the land. So there's no truth, nor mercy, nor knowledge of the Lord in the land. And one thing is, in this place is, like, the truth of Yahweh Hashem Yahushai is being declared, but no one respects the scriptures or what the scriptures have to say or what the Lord has to say. That's why a majority of the people is going to be destroyed, man. That's why 2/3 of the nation of Israel is going to get hit up in that day. Because, why? Because there's, like it says, there's no truth, nor mercy, nor knowledge of the Lord in the land, man. There's no knowledge of the Lord in this land. It's wicked, man. And we were all a part of that, and the Lord woke us up, man, you know. You know, Lord willing, we continue. So it says, Lord willing, you know. So it says, therefore shall the land mourn, and everyone that dwelleth therein shall languish with a beast of the... No, it says, sorry, verse 2. By swearing and lying and killing and stealing and committing adultery, they break out and blood touch of blood. So it says, by swearing, lying, killing, stealing, committing adultery, they break out and blood touch of blood. That's all going into the wickedness that our people do, man. That's what everyone does out here. But the scriptures is... to get right, only an Israelite can get right, man. And right now, you've got to be of the elect. So all that Hosea was stating there, that's what our people be doing, man. So it says, hey, it says, therefore shall the land mourn, and everyone that dwelleth therein shall languish with the beasts of the field. Yeah, and how's the land going to mourn? Them ICBMs, man, in that World War III. That, you know, that's what's going to happen. World War III is around the corner, and then shit's gonna get real, man. The missiles are gonna fly all over the world. America's gonna get hit up, man. And it says in the scriptures that there's gonna be only the foul creatures dwelling in that land, man. That's what it says about America, right? So it says, and England's getting hit too, man. England ain't missing it. It's gonna get some judgment too. It might not be fully destroyed, but it's gonna get judgment, man. And it says, so therefore shall the land mourn, and everyone that dwelleth therein shall languish with the beasts of the field and with the fowls of heaven. Yea, the fishes of the sea also shall be taken away, man. So there's going to be a great judgment, man, now in the times we're living in. So we got to, brothers in the knowledge, we've got to maintain through the spirit of Yahweh, Hashem, Yahushai, and keep them in our mind that we do the right things and just keep going no matter what, you know. Lord willing, the Lord will deliver us. So with that, I'm going to say all praises to Yahweh, Hashem, Yahushai, you know. Double honors to the apostles and the elders that teach us this truth. And shalom to the brothers, man. Shalom.